morning, dear students. In this video, we will see what type of adjective exercises you can get in your exams. This is very important, so listen it very carefully. Solve this exercise with me. Are you feeling now? Good. There are three forms of good. Good, better, best. So, are you feeling better now? May was the before superlative take the ka. The hottest month of the year. Sheena is the will not come because it is comparative. Then her sister. So, this is the comparative sentence. Types of. Now we will solve the fourth type of exercise of adjectives where correct and incorrect you have to choose, that which is the correct statement or which is the wrong, and you have to write the correct way also. I hope these three type of questions are very clear. Once again I am telling you, these are very important exercise. Wise boy, wisest dog. She is a clever girl, not cleverer. Cleverer is comparative and it will come when two girls are there or two people are there. So she is a clever girl. I saw a tall tree. You are better than him. This is absolutely correct statement. There is no problem in it. She is the most beautiful lady. Thank you. means she is a clever girl. Cleverer will come where comparison is used. For comparison, there should be two people, whether two girls or one girl, one boy. Likewise, I saw a longest tree. Again, superlative is wrong here. I saw a tall tree, because the tree is tall, not long. Now, the fifth one is also correctly incorrect, but in some different sentences, I am best than you. Here, two are used, so I am better than you. So, best, good, better, best, so the comparative degree. She is more better than any other girl. There is no problem in it. So in adjectives, these type of exercises you can get in your exam as well. Fill ups, select the correct sentence, or say make the sentence correct, or tell whether it is correct or incorrect. So now, let's do multiple choice question. See in the example, choose the correct option to fill in the gaps.